have as many.
You can't have a favorite child.
You don't have a favorite
child. Okay.
They're just like, there's 20 minutes. I'm like, you want to go on last? I'm going to sell them.
Okay, what
what else? Where I leave off? So Matha's check in. I've got Joe, who's our museum manager.
Oh, that's this. So we're going to go
with our last. I'll take a little tour out there.
Yep.
A little walk. Get your comfy out there. And then after our tour is done, you'll be free to just enjoy the rest. Brent is our production assistant.
Oh my God!
Oh, Lord.
It's freezing in here. The air conditioner works.
Watch your t-shirt.
It's like a January Patriots game. How is everybody?
Awesome. Check them out, listening to some metal.
Right there.
Is this where they hold all the ice cream? Right?
You want to come to the show? Freezing. All right, I thought springtime in New England. Oh well, how is everybody?
Awesome, how you guys doing?
Where's Jim Kennedy?
Who's that?
Where is he coming?
They was...
He's here.
What are you guys listening to?
What?
Isn't that your playlist? It's got nothing to do with me. Who playlist is this? Are they you?
The Guar?
What is that? Guar!
Yep. All right. Some sugar or something.
All right.
We got the whole band
right here?
Yep.
Right.
Oh.
Morning.
All right then.
All right.
We're starting over. Where do we go? Yeah. Where's the dude with this?
How are you,
man? What's your name?
Nick.
Nick.
Hello. Cuccinello.
Nick Cuccinello.
Yeah. Did I do good?
Yeah, you rocked it. Good job. You get the job.
One big happy family.
One, two, and three.
One more.
One, two, and three.
There we go. Thank you very much.
All right.
All right then. What's your name?
Mike.
Nothing to be nervous of.
Oh, if someone grabs your ass, then be nervous.
We'll be happy.
Grab it, I don't mind.
One, two,
it's
not many times
three.
I say that, but
yeah, you know, maybe.
There you go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello, how you doing?
How you doing, sir?
Hey, Stephanie.
Hey, how are you?
That's great.
One, two, and
that is great.
All right.
The rest of us can leave.
That is so cool.
That's all she wanted. She's so sweet.
All right.
Okay, one, two, three. Great, thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
I'm Argentina.
All right.
Jump this way a little bit. Oh, yeah. Well, we've got right there. Check it out.
And here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Great. Thank you.
Great. All right.
Thank you. How are you doing, man?
No
tears allowed.
Put it down.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Best
pitch
ever.
Hey, how you doing, man? Oh, okay.
Hey, how you doing? What's happening? How you doing? Nice to meet you. John?
Come on.
Yeah. All right. All right, so you play?
What's wrong, sir?
Good time.
Cool, right?
I'm a grown man.
What's up? All right. Good choice.
All right, right here. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right, thank you.
All right, then.
All right. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Yes.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was quick.
Everybody counted for Mr. Daniels?
Green screen.
This is all we have.
Everybody accounted for Mr. Daniels.
We just play here tonight. You guys can watch.
All right, we're in.
Thank you.
Right on, shall we?
What's up, my brother?
You over in the
hey, it's
you brought your own pants?
Must be special.
The fabric one.
I'm from Brooklyn.
Just James Hetfield signing my shirt. No big. Thanks, thank you for everything. 45 years old, father of two, and I'm a mess right now. it's a dream, brother. Thank you so much, man.
Hey, good to know we're, still fan.
Dude, absolute dream. Can't believe it.
So how old are your kids?
11 and 6. And I don't want to be mean. This is like the third biggest moment of my life right now.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Okay. So, boys, girls?
Boys and girls.
All right. Yep. Good.
Thank you for everything.
Yeah, both. Right on. All right. Say hi to one.
I will.
Hi there. All right. Doing awesome.
This is my first show, 2003. My bro.
Maybe. All right. So this is 2003, you said, and where is it?
Here, Gillette, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, very nice.
The Patriots probably won the Super Bowl then too.
Every friggin' year.
Yeah, whatever.
Sucks.
So,
I wanted to say that I was really proud of you for doing that Some Kind of Monster movie. And I'm a nurse, and I take care of people who have patients. I just want to say I'm really, really proud.
I am too, actually. And I think, well, the promises, the benefits, all of that after one is way beyond any comprehension I had back then. So things are way better, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Yeah, well,
and thanks for what you do.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. Trying to make people, you know, that feeling of helping people and getting that. I mean, there's no better feeling on the planet, I think.
Well, I mean, you know, I would like everybody in the world to have this experience where someone looks in your eyes and says, "You saved my life," and they mean it. You know what I mean? It's like, it's just, you know what I mean?
Yep.
It's unbelievable. And you know, obviously, I always say, "Well, no, I'm here with you for a few minutes. Everything that you do outside, you know, it's just I mean, I know what it's like to have a daily show.
Yes, and we all do. We all have that some sense of it, some greater than others, and you know, unfortunately, Chris Cornell, I'm just thinking about today. It's like, no matter how dark it was, even to just know that there's somebody there, when you're in that place, it's hard. It's hard when it's so dark. I can't imagine what he was going through, but I can imagine how dark it could get for me. Yeah, depression's no joke. Well, thanks for the words. I appreciate it.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Here's me, Preston.
Yeah, Preston.
So this is my PhD.
That's all.
Dedicated to you.
What's that?
Took a long time.
There's, you know what? My daughter's here. She's in college, and you know, I never got to go to college and see all these people around here. It's all about college. They're all graduating this weekend and everything. Hey, right on.
You got the final listing?
That's Stern, too, huh? Well, Howard Stern has certainly evolved.
Seriously.
You know?
So many
Think change is okay, and then people that think change is bad. You know, so my wife's kind of, you know, change is bad. It's not change, it's growth.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, come on. Yeah, yeah. We have to take pride in the fair guts to do some change to be happy.
And to let them stop you from growing. You know, it's, you can't do that. So, you know, you get back what you put out. So people that are into it, they come to you. Right on. Well, what's that?
Can I show you my arm?
You can, if you are.
Hey, bro.
Wow.
What's up, man?
All right.
How are you, bro? Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Well, we're still getting to do stuff for us.
Thanks, man. Howdy. All right.
There's your guys back.
Kirk, thanks for everything, bro.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Rob, so much. Thank you.
Oh,
where is this?
This is 2003, almost exact same.
Oh, okay, yeah. The Summer
Sanitarium. Summer Sanitarium, yes. This was our first show
that we went to.
I was graduating high school, so I took it as a present.
Excellent. Now 13 shows later?
Yeah, here we are.
All right,
we must be doing something good. You think something
yeah.
Coming back, so.
That's right. Yeah, I went to see in Oakland,
I know.
Which was amazing. Yeah. And he was supposed to come, but there was a snowstorm.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
East Coast got my hammer.
Right. Yeah. So
there were a couple of friends who were supposed to come out from East Coast.
Yeah, it's the same thing. So I had to go on my own to see you guys, but it was great.
I'd love for you to sign my PhD.
I wonder if that's a first.
Did you sign my PhD without?
Yeah. Well, it took years.
I wanted to show you my art. This was my first one.
I tell you,
I love that so much.
Cool.
Like someone said, hey, do you want to get rid of that car?
Yeah.
Really?
No.
It's a lot easier when someone says, hey, you want to get your back in time? Yeah, sure. Because I collect guitars, and like, you know, sometimes someone, I have vintage guitars, so someone, get rid of that, like, yeah, I'll get rid of it. But when it's my guitar, I'm on stage, recorded with, and I took pictures with, and everything, it has a different value to me, you know? Completely different value than like a vintage guitar or like, you know, rare guitar.
So I replayed yours upstairs.
And then you played it. Sorry,
in the museum?
Yeah. Which one did you pet play?
The monster one.
Oh, that's cool. Guitars need to be played. The more you play, the better they get. Seriously, you know? Didn't anyone tell you that?
I said everyone played my guitar.
Take it and play it for 3 days straight. Doing me a favor. Another secret too is when you break the headstock off and put it back on, you get it back from the repairer, it sounds better. It's insane. Jason is nuts. It's like trial by fire.
Yeah,
I gotta go.
All right, probably. What do you put arrows to?
Hey, to the word
in chat.
Play Damage Incorporated 12 straight times.
I just landed in Rhode Island.
Yeah. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. It's green and lush. Do you mind doing that?
Of course.
We were just in Jersey the other day.
Yep, yep.
There you go.
Well, thank you for everything, man.
Well, right back at you.
Everything in life. Thank you, brother.
Thanks for coming up. How many times have you seen me now? 15. Cool. What was the best one?
Your first one was like 89 in Jersey. I was skinny.
Like a YouTube, yeah. Okay. Meadowlands or?
It was Orange County Fairgrounds.
Oh, okay. It was like a shit hole.
Yeah, and always trying to go to
the more the shithole, the better.
Always fuck her no matter what. But tonight, chill.
What?
45 now. You might see me.
I'll pop.
But I always a fuck no matter what.
Right.
Really. This is crazy. Total dream come true for all of us. This is sick. Thank you for doing this for everybody.
This is about the highlight of our day, too. So it's awesome getting a chance to hang with you guys.
Everybody's dream right here. Thank you.
Cool.
Nick, it might just be
good
okay.
To see you.
I'll see you.
What?
Yeah, it's just okay. Yeah. Just chilling with Lars. No big.
Thank you, Stephanie. Stephanie from Rochester.
Yeah.
All right.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm rocking it. Where are you guys from?
We're from Boston. Oh, yes.
Which part?
Weymouth, Cape Cod.
Okay. Rainier,
Cape
Cod. Yeah, my son is in my circle is school in Berkeley, yeah.
This is our first concert.
Okay.
Right here in 2003 at Gillette Stadium.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Summer Sanitarium.
Okay. Okay.
Limp Bizkit.
That's right. Mudvayne. That's right.
Yeah.
Good memory, yeah. The second Summer Sanitarium.
That's right.
That's right. Very cool.
I was the skinny guy in the front row.
Yeah, I was the skinny guy backstage, you know, with more hair. Well, good to see you guys again. How many
we
times
played your drums
you
upstairs?
13.
13.
Yeah.
For both of you?
Mine is 12.
Okay.
I saw you last night in Indiana.
Oh, okay, cool.
Amazing.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's kind of crazy to be inside
so
and play like in the round. It's like, whoa.
Nothing beats Webster Hall, though. I saw you Webster Hall.
Okay.
That was
6 months ago.
Yeah, that was fun.
That was really fun.
Yeah.
That
was
amazing. And she saw you in Oakland.
I saw you in Oakland.
Okay.
Which was amazing. That was a great show.
That was the hometown.
Yeah. I love that venue.
It's great with the high ceiling and the whole thing.
The gold history, ornate, yeah. All kinds of weird
things. My friends run that building, so there's a lot of history. It's cool. It's kind of like our hometown.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, good to see you guys.
Yeah.
What you got there?
This is my PhD.
All right.
Yes.
Are you sure you want me to ruin this?
He dedicated it to you.
Yeah. Right here. You got the last one, most important.
I was doing and Metallica.
That's right.
Good company.
Yes.
All right. Wow.
He's a cognitive
neuroscientist.
No, it's brain, right?
Yes.
That's right.
What are
you doing, man? What's going on, man? I'm good.
You like my shirt? I hope you don't
hey,
mind.
Hey, it's killer.
Is that all right?
That's awesome.
Oh, really?
That's perfect.
His name
yeah.
is...
Oh, do you want me to sign it?
Yeah.
The other guy's there.
Yeah. What's his last name?
Rhode Island, but
Glenn
Jersey.
No, I should actually like know this stuff. What's Glenn? Glenn Eggery.
Right
on.
Congrats,
man.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you for everything.
Enjoy the show tonight.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank
you, Chris. You're the man.
Hey! Jim, how are you?
Good to see you.
Where's
that?
This is our first show.
So now
my brother and me.
Where was that?
That was right here at Gillette Stadium in 2003.
Oh, nice.
It was a Summer Sanitarium tour.
Yeah. Well, right back here.
Thank you so much.
It's been a
yeah,
while.
Thank you.
It's been all a while.
Still here.
Nice to see you too.
I'll see you out there.
I hope so.
Okay.
All right.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Aren't you just like...
I'm on cloud nine right now.
Yeah.
Well, you know why? Because I'm in the most air-conditioned
right.
city.
That's so true.
Yeah.
It's because you're hanging with us.
And I'm hanging with you guys.
That's right.
I didn't want to go out there.
You can stay in here the whole time.
Yeah.
Oh,
this is
my PhD dedicated to you.
Check you out.
Yeah, man.
Now, where
did
you go to school?
This
yeah.
is from Boston College.
Oh, nice. Have you always lived in Boston?
I lived for 3 years in Dallas.
Oh, cool.
Doing some research down in Dallas, so I moved
back. Better here?
I live in Seattle. Yes, yes. I flew here just for the show.
Yeah.
So that we could do it together.
Yeah.
We do it together. It is.
A little bit of rain.
A little bit of rain. I know. Well, I'll see you when you come to Seattle.
We had a lot of rain. We're not used to that.
Rich, good to see you.
Good to meet you.
Good show.
Thank you.
You guys take care. All right.
You
too. I the first one. A lot of what makes a death
is the only thing. Yeah. So then
this one is the question.
I'm going to stop crying. I feel normal.
That's a good feeling, huh? Since the song.
Stephanie, that's right.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
See you guys. Have a rockin' day. We'll see y'all. Let us know who you want.
Lars,
huh?
Bleeding me.
Hey, it's my birthday.
You guys are good enough to pull it off. I think you can do it.
I don't know if one of yours wing it, but I'll definitely put it in the bank. I'll throw it out there someday. All right, see you guys.
Bye. Thanks,
all right, man.
Everybody say thank you, Metallica.
Start going into dressing rooms at the end of the night when everyone's
fine. I'll help you with that.